still made pasta.
So 200 grams of flour, and then you've got hot water, not oil. You'll be able to put a finger in, and it's going to be hot. It's going to half the way. So 200 grams, 100 grams of water.
Very, very hot here. To a certain extent, if you're cooking in a pan, you're sort of slightly more protected from the actual raw heat, but like I say, lit charcoal is like super. Well, I'm just gonna do that. In fact, what I'm gonna do is just pop it like that.
We gotta go, smiling, dancing. Yeah.